Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits. Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. I must be close. Blue hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. I must be close.
Boss!
Is cracked open.
Uchitsune's resting place. An island surrounded by blue flowers. Uchitsune's bow could be there.
The mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
Flowers. Surrounded by blue flowers. Which is in this bowl could be there.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the bowl alone.
Shaman would not never quit.
Flowers. This is the right way. This longbow. Where am I?
The bow is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses.
You. Welcome back.
You're still here.
Disappointed?
I thought you'd leave as soon as I had my grappling hook. Try to find a way to the mainland.
As tempting as that sounds, you saved Taka's life. My debt's not paid until your uncle's free.
I'm glad to hear it. Send word to the others.
What should I tell them?
We're going to break into Castle Canada and free Lord Shimura.
I'm told your nephew stalks my men, tears them apart like a beast.
I'm certain you've done worse.
Oh, you pretend we are different. But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
Legacy is more than a name.
Ah, true. Your family has lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it. While I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
Where are you?
Everyone's here. Should we wait for the Straw Hats?
No. I'll meet you at the farmhouse.
Jin.
Thank you for coming. Lord Shimura will be grateful.
My family's killer can wait a few hours longer.
As can my hunt for Tomoe. Our island needs its leader restored.
With your support, he'll be free by sunrise. Prepare yourselves. We'll attack soon.
Give the word. We'll be there.
Your own student fighting for the enemy. Serves you right.
Don't start.
An old man taking up with a young woman. That only leads to trouble.
I treated her like a daughter.
For some women, one father is more.
Everyone, it's time. Today we free Lord Shimura.
I was told we'd have Straw Hat reinforcements.
They're not here. And we can't wait any longer.
What's the plan, Lord Sakai?
I'll use my grappling hook to infiltrate the castle. Once I silence the alarm, the rest of you can safely breach the front gate. The Mongols are likely holding Lord Shimura in the main keep. If they sound the alarm, they may execute him.
We can storm the front gates, take them by surprise.
No, we do this quietly. We'll carve a path to the main keep, rescue Lord Shimura, then fall back to the main gate and make our escape.
Sounds like suicide.
Only if we attack head-on. We can do this if we sneak in and catch the enemy while they're sleeping.
Like a thief.
Or a ghost.
Lord Shimura is counting on us. Let's head out.
Good speech. You sure this will work?
It has to.
Looks like you can climb up.
Catch up to the others. I'll see you inside.
Be careful, Jin.
I won't fail you again, Uncle.
appear, you...
The alarm. Better take down the guards. The alarm. Better take down the guards. Sensei, you and Kenji secure the front gate.
Consider it done.
Yuna, can you clear the path along the cliff?
I'll handle it.
Good. We'll meet up at the bridge.
Forgetting someone?
No. You're with me. There's a siege weapon up ahead. Last time they turned it on Yuna and me.
This time, we'll take it.
We need to clear the courtyard. Quietly, or head on.
Your move. I'll figure it out.
When I free Lord Shimura, we'll be chased by Mongols. Take them down.
With pleasure. Be safe, Jin.
And you, Masako.
Jin, the gate's guarded.
Follow my lead.
Challenge me!
Failed me. I won't forget that.
Neither will your uncle.
This is as far as I got last time.
The Khan threw you off this bridge? How'd you survive?
I don't know.
Gates locked.
Hold the bridge. I'll find another way over.
Check the cliff. There must be a way around.
This should work.
Good eye. Once you're in, open the gate for me.
Could use Yuna's help.
Hurry!
There you are.
Quiet. More guards ahead. Yuna, hold this area. I'll find Lord Shimura.
Good luck to you.
Ryuzo.
Save my uncle, and he will reward your men. He will make you samurai.
Then he'll send us to die, just like he did at Komodo Beach.
Ryuzo.
He's your family, Jin. I need to protect mine.
It's too late. You've changed.
So have you, Ghost.
Save our home.
It belongs to them now.
Buzo.
He's here! The samurai is here!
Where is he? Where is Lord Shimura?
Correct ship, Namkom Yum.
samurai erbaixigoi.
Khotun Khan is marching north to conquer Toyotama. He left some guards here. But there'll be no match for two samurai.
I brought allies. We can retake the castle.
They will sing songs of our victory.
Sakai, we...